globally in 60 different countries, November 20th is being recognized as White Ribbon Day, a time when organizations comprising men and boys come together in activities aimed at ending violence against women and children. The campaign has become a symbol of hope for a world in which women and children can live their lives free from violence. A note for you today. Today is also World Children's Day, the United Nations annual day to promote, celebrate, and advocate for children's rights.